Hello guys, LP 3rd Gamer here. Welcome back to Friday Night Football. Last week, we played the Titans. Barely eked out a win with a one-point victory. This week, we were supposed to play the Packers. However, I had audio issues, and for some reason, the audio did not catch, and the file got corrupted. So I couldn't figure out how to go back and try to redo that game. So instead, I'm just going to show you guys the wonderful loss that I had. I can see here, I did nothing on the run game. Passed really well. Well, I passed a bunch of yards. Threw a bunch of yards. But I also threw 5 interceptions. So, yeah. There was that. I sucked pretty bad. And we lost. So, this week, we are going to be picking up playing the Panthers. I don't want to do that. Why would I do that? This week, we'll be playing the Panthers. Looks like we'll be playing them at Carolina. Hopefully, I will play better this week than last week and won't make so many errors. Here we go, guys. Friday Night Football. All right, here we go, guys. First quarter, looks like we get the ball to start off. We're going to get back over here. Let's see. We're definitely going to be trying some more runs this game. Hopefully, we can do far better than last week. Although that doesn't look promising. -3 yards to start. So, yeah. They blitzed on the first down. That's lovely. All right. Well, we're not going to be doing that then. Let's try. Oh, gosh. I don't know what this will do. Let's see what happens. Trying a new play. It usually burns me when I do a new play. Yep, see, I didn't know where to throw it. That's my fault. Yeah. Well, this is just a lovely start to this game. Come on. Maybe this one will work. Did he get it? Did he get it? He got it! Yes! Got a first down. Ooh, listen to that crowd get real quiet. They didn't like that too much. Big third down. They were planning on stopping me, but I managed to get it in there anyway. Yep, dragging that toe. I seen it right there. His foot is going through the ground. So, you know, he obviously caught it if his foot's going that far down into the dirt. Just saying. So, all right. 1 for 2, not bad to start. Let's see if I can get some more completions on. Hey, don't throw me to the dirt. That's not nice, Mr. Short. All right, we're going to go. No, get out of pass. Come on, go to run. There we go. We're going to try one of these. All right, come on. We got to get to that gold line. We can do it. You guys can do it. Just run in there. Yes, go, AP. Finally, he did something. We have already done the total yards that we had last game in that one play. So, that's always nice. All right, pass. We're going to go to standard pass. And let's try this one. Got 19 seconds on the play clock. All right, let's see here. Lob it, catch it. Oh, dang it. Might have caught that if I had beamed it. But then again, I don't know. I saw that linebacker there in the middle waiting on it. All right, come on, guys. We got to get this first down now. Ha-ha! I saw that. Yeah! That's my 17 right there. He scores touchdowns. I like throwing to 17 because he scores touchdowns. Yep. Yeah. Whoop. Caught it. And then he just zoom. Touchdown. Yeah. 6 points. I like it. Now we just need like 5 more of those. And we can all go home for the day. All right. Now let's see if my pitiful defense can stop the Carolina Panthers from scoring. Well, that's not promising. That's okay. They're killing me with these penalties. Killing me. Oh, boy. That's definitely not good. 17 yards. Then they're just going to chip away a little bit there. Oh, hey. That guy stepped up. That's good. Aww. 4th and 2. He kicked a field goal. Oh, well, that's fun. Let's try this one. I haven't done this play in a while. See, might throw it and then try to see if I can run some more. Yeah! Big tight end, got that first down. That's right. Alright, going over to run. We're going to do outside. Let's see, go maybe... That way? Here we go. Tight right. Let's see if this does anything. Probably not. Oh. He got 3 yards out of it. I suppose, you know, it's better than we did last game. That's for sure. All right, we're going to go... Let's do a pitch. We'll try this one. Run to the opposite direction from the last time where those guys are kind of bunched up. Let's go now. Run. Oh. We got 3 more yards, but that's we really needed more than 3 yards. Okay, well, let's do one of these. It's good old reliable. Should get me that first down there before we go into the second quarter now. Oh my, you guys left him one-on-one again. Yes, please continue doing that. Yes. I'll let you keep him one-on-one on the outside. That's fine. All right, second quarter, guys. And we are in the red zone. We're going to try one of these. Let's see. Who wants it? I'm going to throw it to you. Then we're going to hustle it up. Don't give them any time to regroup. Throw it to you again. Touchdown. Woo! That's how we do it. Yeah. See? Even he thinks so. Nice play. That's right. Yeah. Nice play. All right. Yeah. Got up dancing. Ha ha. Now we're up 14-3. You guys gonna show up? 3-yard rush. All right. Not bad. 15 yards. What? Come on, defense. Oh, penalty on them. Too bad. Haha, knocked that one away. Ah, you missed that one. And you missed that one again. Thank you. We're going to try one of these draw plays. Since I've been kind of airing it out a little bit with the passing game. We're going to do this, and he's going to go bloop, run right up that middle. Oh, did he get the first? Maybe. Oh, 2nd and inches. Oh, that's fine. We're going to call out the fullback and try to get just the first down. Could be more aggressive, but that didn't serve me too well last time. Ha-ha! Man, he got 7 yards. That's right. Yep. There we go. Nice play, baby. All right. Let's see. We'll try play action pass. I'm not usually big on play action passes. But we'll see what happens. Run it twice. It's on first down. They're probably feeling a run again. Boop. Boop. Yeah. There we go. That's right. Yes. Fist bump in the air. Yeah. Shoo-boop. Good job, number 12. Way to catch that ball. That's right. All right. Let's see here. We're going to go with one of... let's try this one. Press B to spin. I don't think that applies to me as the quarterback. All right, come on. 319, that's right. Yep, 319. Ha! Yeah! Doing much better this game. Much better. But we gotta stay focused on getting that W. That's right, the win. That's what it's all about. And we need it. We need that win. After last week's horrible blowout loss to the Packers, we need that W. Aww. He only got a yard. That's fine. Eating up some of that clock, keeping it out of the hands of the Panthers. We've got a pretty decent lead here, I'd say. I don't want to do anything dumb that would compromise it like I did last week. Ooh, boy, that was bad. That was bad. Go, 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 go! Aww! Third and one. What are we ever gonna do? I'm gonna try and sneak it. Oh, 2 minute warning. I'm still going to try and sneak it. They won't see it coming. Ha! Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. That's how I do it right there. Got that 1 yard. Yep. Ha ha! I can't even see me. Alright, definitely don't want to do any more of the quarterback sneaking. Now we're going to try one of these. No idea if this will work. AP's been having definitely a better week this week. Oh, that didn't work. We lost 2 yards. Okay, well, fine. We're going to bring out the big gun. He's calling himself a brick wall. Yeah! Touchdown. 6 more points. That's how I like to do it. Well, he could have kept running right there. He didn't have to do the little blip move he just did right there. But, you know, it's fine. I'm not going to complain any there. He got me those 6 points, you know, so that's good. All right, guys, they've got a minute. Let's keep them at 3. We're up a whole bunch. Now all we got to do is keep them out of the end zone and eat up clock. Think you got... really, guys? Really? Come on now. Ivey. Come on. Stop him, please. Hey. Yeah, I'm not doing that. No, thanks. We're just going to run it right up the middle. We're on our 3. I'm not going to be dropping back and risking a sack. Hey, he got back to the line of scrimmage. That's great. That's great. I'll run this last play before halftime, perhaps. Ha-ha! And he got 3 yards that time. Yep. That he did, and we're going to go right into halftime. Yep. All right. Here we go. And we're back. They get the ball first. All right. Oh, 5 yard rush right off the bat. My guy can't even do that. He's doing 3 yard rushes, or negative yard rushes, rather. They gonna just chip away at me with these short little runs? Are they gonna throw the ball? Oh, okay. Oh, one of my guys got hurt. That's not good. Hey, he threw that one away, though. 8 yards. Oh, and a 10-yard rush. That's nice. 6-yard reception. Ha-ha! We sacked ya. Up. They had to kick another field goal. Alright, well, let's see if we can get creative. Let's try something different. Tie right. We're up big. 3 minutes left in the third quarter. We just want to eat up this clock. Go. Why'd you run that far out? You had a huge hole you could have run up. You got a hole 1 yard. You're going to make me have to pass the ball. I didn't want to pass the ball. But I will. Hey. They did it again. Left them one-on-one on that edge. I'll take that all day. Yeah, he was my big performer last week. He got me a bunch of scores early on, but then, of course, we fell apart there towards the end of the game. As I lost pretty horribly. You know, 52-28 does not look good on the thing, but, you know, 21-6, that's we're doing good. We've got this one up. A lot of strange things could happen. Hey! Positive yards! I like positive yards. Yeah, see, he's doing better than last week, that's for sure. Okay, well, we're going to go back over here. We're going to do one of these right here. Oh, okay. I don't know what that means. Catch it! Yeah! There you go. That's right, Mr. Treadwell. You're treading quite well, Mr. Treadwell. Yeah. Yeah. No interceptions this game. That's what I'm going for. That's what I'm going for. Whoop! Very nice. Very nice, Mr. Treadwell. Very nice. Very nice indeed. All right, back to the run. Let's see. We're going to try one of these. It worked really well the last time I did it. I don't know if it'll do me any good this time. All right, and here we go. Come on. Come on. Oh, I faked it. Yep. Run. Run. Yeah. Hey, it worked. Man, he didn't get the first down. But hey, I mean, you know, he got in there, so I guess that's a good thing. And we're going to, let's see, do one of these. I don't know if it'll do anything, but... Oh, flag. And all he did was get back to the line of scrimmage. So, what's it on? Me? Probably. That was the story last week, too. Holding. Aw, yeah, of course. Why? You're killing me, offensive line, with this holding. You gotta really cut that out. Now 2nd and 13, and I'm gonna have to try and chip away at some of this yardage here. We're just trying to, you know, go into the fourth quarter, gentlemen. 39! 39. Yep, 39. I don't have a 39 on the team. But, you know, green. But green. It got me some yards back and kicked us over into the fourth quarter, so that's good. All right, fourth quarter, here we come. All right. Fourth quarter, 6 minutes left in the game. Kept it pretty even in terms of play calling. I like it, I like it. I don't think he's going to get it. Nope. But I'm going to be aggressive. Come on, let's go for it on fourth down. Yeah. Ha-ha! I got that first down. The ball remains with me. And with it, I will continue our glorious march to the end zone for our victory. Alright, we're going to go run. We're going to go pitch. And we're going to do... Let's try this one. Gonna line up in the I formation here, and 5, 4, 3, 2, hike it. Run, friend, run. Yeah, do the little dance. Get down tonight, yeah. Well, you know, 2 yards. It's not too bad, I suppose. We'll try that one. Double tight, guys, double tight. Just eating up clock at this point. Hey. All right, here we go. Four down, four down, four down. Green 39. We're on the green and we're counting to 39. Yep. That's good. All right, you're gonna break it, go, go. He's running over his own guy. What happened? Where'd we go? Where'd we get? What'd we get? Yeah. I don't know where we get. 3rd and 1. I'm gonna sneak it again. And I'll go for it again on 4th down if I have to. Blue 90. That's right, blue 90. Yep. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hike it! Ah! Did I get it? I didn't get it. Well, we're going to go for it again. I got it that time. Thank you very much. How you like that? Yeah. That's right. I may be a tiny looking little guy, but I can sneak the ball across the line when you're not paying attention. Okay, well, now we're going to go back to our run game here, and we're going to just plow it right on them now. Could throw it if I want to, but, you know, just eating up a bunch of clock, keeping the ball away from them, keeping the ball secure, making sure we're not fumbling. I haven't thrown any interceptions. You know, all we got to do is keep getting positive yards. Yep. Cutting down that clock. Just gonna keep eating up that clock. Nom 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 nom. Chewing it up, chewing it up. Blue 90. Blue 90. That's right. Mike is 59. Mike the 59. 59 is Mike. Whatever that means. Oh. Well, that's okay. I'll throw it. Eating up clock. Eating up that clock. Well, I was, till the 2-minute warning. Ah! Icing on the cake. iced that cake right there, Mr. Number 12. Dancing all over the opponent there. You might want to, you know, get off of him. That's not really nice to do. All right. Yeah. We did good. We ate up pretty much the entire fourth quarter, leaving them only a minute and 40 left, pretty much. They're down too much for me to worry about them coming back. Ha ha! Oh. Get a first down. Well, okay. I suppose I can do that. Single first down, maybe. I don't know. Get it! Get it! Yeah! Did he get it? Pretty sure he got it. Yes, doing much better this week than my 5 interceptions. Hey boys, we got 4. Here we go now. Green 39. Got it. Got that first down. That's right. Oh, the crowd's booing us. Oh. They don't like that we're beating their team. No, get out of pass. Come on, go to run. Double tight, guys. Double tight. All right, here we go. This is it. Run it up the gut. AP got some more yards. That's good. I don't know how many he's got for the game, but, you know, better than 7. That's for sure. All right, well... Let's see, I could do special, we could do, I could take a knee. Just really gonna just sit over here. And talk while the clock runs down here. So, much better game than last week, I think. Much more enjoyable, for my part anyway. But, you know, glad we were able to get that W after such a big loss. And, you know, I'll look forward to moving into next week. So, that's going to be it for this one, guys. If you liked this episode, please click the like button. If you want to see more episodes like this one on the channel, please subscribe, share it up. And as always, guys, I'll see you guys next time.